these are the kind people of Grand Prairie. They just want to let you know that you're welcome as South Grand Prairie hosted South Oak Cliff. Warriors quarterback Greg Eisworth, perfectly placed ball, nice catch. Jalen Austin, who skies over the defender to make that grab, that would lead to a touchdown. And South Oak Cliff goes to work. QB David Johnson scrambles, waiting, finally finds the Darryl Blair across the middle. And there goes Blair. He does the rest, 42 yards and all for this touchdown. Give an attaboy to the offensive line there. SGP back on offense. Eisworth to Austin again, who makes the tip catch from the defender. This guy is just awesome, showing great concentration. That's a touchdown, also a 42-yarder. Sauk has a lot of talent this year. These guys can play. Keep an eye out for them in the playoffs. Johnson to Lamont, Johnson to flats. He weaves his way inside the five. That would lead to a touchdown. But we go to overtime, and here is the game winner. Eisworth doing what he does, scrambling, and he finds Tony Nicholson, who just dives in for the score. God, hard not to love what we're seeing out of these two teams, all these teams in week two. Thriller after thriller, South Grand Prairie wins it 45-38.